French carmaker Renault has signed a deal with three unions to avoid factory closures. In exchange, there will be an increase in working hours of 6.5%, a salary freeze this year, and 7,500 job cuts by 2016, though most of these are expected to come from not replacing workers who retire.